Now we've got four classes or activities this morning. Jay is doing archery. Okay, that'll be with the older boys. Taylor's going to be doing duck, duck, goose. Michael's going to be middle girls with our friends in the forest. And Dr. Guggenheim is here. He's going to be teaching about the twins paradox, special relativity versus general relativity, and anomalies that may occur in the space-time continuum. Okay, and we'll have the little kids starting with that. Any questions? Okay, let's go to snack first before classes, okay? All right.
Pay attention, class! The paradox of the twins. You'll have one twin on Earth, one twin in spaceship, flying around the sun, light speed for 10 years. When your son arrives, he is the same age as he was before. The person on Earth has aged 300 years. And we have x equals mass, force, x equals mass, force, squared.
Isn't that the square root of force?
Square root of force. I must have miscalculated my book.
Excuse me, sir. Is time travel possible?
Time travel? Well, that leads us to our next board. Now, this is the equation for time travel. Time travel is an incredibly dangerous thing to do. For even the slightest change can have incredible consequences that could completely change the world of both the past and the future and the present in ways your tiny little brains are incapable of understanding.
Hey, Isaac, can you come help us put this stuff away? Isaac, every time I put something in the refrigerator, I open it and there's nothing in there. I don't know what's going on. I keep putting stuff in the refrigerator, and I just put stuff in there, and now it's gone. And
Catherine, you were putting stuff in the... You idiot! Did you check the switch?
What switch?
Oh! Right here! The switch!
Oh my gosh!
Catherine, it's on Time Machine. You gotta check this when you come in the door.
How long has it been there?
I don't know, but we've probably lost everything for this overnight.
Todd, you never tell me anything.
Look, I'm sorry, Catherine.
Is an incredibly dangerous thing to do. For even the slightest change can have incredible consequences that could completely change the world in both the past and the future and the present.
Isaac, this could have incredible consequences for the future!
And the cotton is high.